Thank you. Thank you. Father, we thank you for this time that you have given us to gather under this roof. For all the times we have in this world belong to you. And we thank you for the food that has been provided for those who have refreshing on the body. And we pray that you bless the food and you bless the hands that have prepared it. And you bless us all as we partake of it for the nourishment of the body through Jesus Christ our Lord. So feel free and go and serve. Please, there could be somewhere to wash hands. There's somewhere to wash hands.
Yeah.
Yes, there's a bucket there.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Church, the order of service is already complete, it is tight, so we will not expect extra messaging, so that because we are going to cross from there to come back here. So those that will be on the order of service will be the ones allowed to speak, but the rest we would expect you. We have a vigil here. We will have plenty of time in the night to do that. But for the sake of this service, we needed at least about three or so people who can come forward on top of one whom we have already got. So my name's, I'm Gabriel Amori. I'm a cousin to Apollo. And that's why I'm here. We've been together for a very long time. He's on top of the hill, me, I'm at the foot of the hill on Lukuli Road. And this is our pastor from Deliverance Church. He's Edward Chibirango. He's going to be here. There is another one who is on his way, who has actually been reserved for tomorrow. But he might join us here as we are going along, because the service, the main service, will be at Deliverance Church Kansanga. But we thought it would be good to start the vigil with the service. So he might join us as we are going on, called Pastor Charles Odonga. And of course, you know our brother, who is David, a brother to our late sister. So nobody has come yet, worship team members? Oh, come on. All right. So we are going to sing choruses to start us off, because the Bible said we should sing a new song in celebration of God's goodness in our lives. So we may not start a complete new. We were in secondary school, in your scripture union, is that God is good. And the first song that would be taught to believers is that song that says, "Oh, God is good." And I believe that in the situation where we are now, we celebrate the righteousness of God by thanking Him that God is good. So if we may all stand up, we will start by singing that song, "Oh, God is good." Then we shall pray and start the service. Oh, God is good. Oh, God is good. Oh, God is good. God is good to me. Oh, God is good. Oh, God is good. Oh, God is good. He's so good to me. Our God is good. Our God is good. Our God is good. He's so good to me. Hallelujah. Our God is good. Our God is good. Our God is good. He's so good to me. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray.
Thank you.
We want to bless your name. The word tells us that we should give thanks in every situation. We are here to give thanks for the life of our sister, our auntie, our mother, Sarah, Asea. Thank you for the life we will live. We give you glory and honor. Even as we gather, Lord, would you remind us of this fact that one day, one time, we shall also be gone. The Lord, we shall prepare ourselves to enter eternity, enter glory. Lord, your word says in 1 Thessalonians 4 that we shouldn't mourn as those without hope. We have hope, O God. Would you create a celebration in our hearts for this life we have lived? In the name of Jesus, we want to thank you, Lord. Would you excite our hearts of the fact that we shall meet you, we shall be with you, and our sister is with you. Lord, we worship you. We bless your holy name today. We want to commend every detail of everything that's going to be done here. The Lord is going to lead, everything shall uplift our hearts. And Lord, in the end, bring glory and honor to your holy name. For we pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen. For the life of Aunt Sarah, I want us to sing to Pute, at least that one. Yes. Most people know it, the revival anthem. 1, 2, 3, go. Tukutembeleza Yesu, Yesu oy mwana kwandika.
Thank you very much, Pastor Edward. So,
hallelujah. As we encourage ourselves in the Lord, I want to take this reading. The Word of God edifies us, and where we are downcast, the Word of God uplifts us. So the Apostle of Jesus Christ, Paul, writes these words in 1 Thessalonians. And let's listen attentively and internalize them. It must be the context could have been at an incident where there was death, and he came to encourage brothers and sisters in the church in Thessalonica. It says in 1 Thessalonians 4:13, brothers and sisters, we do not want you to be uninformed about those who sleep in death, so that you do not grieve like the rest of mankind. Ooh. Who have no reason, who have no hope. For we believe that Jesus died and rose again, and so we believe that God will bring with Jesus those who have fallen. According to the Lord's word, we tell you that we who are still alive, who are left until the coming of the Lord, will certainly not precede those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with a loud command, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trumpet call of God, and the dead in Christ will rise first. After that, we who are still alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and so we will be with the Lord forever. Amen. And he concludes by saying, therefore, encourage one another with these words. We are here to encourage one another. Amina Boluganda, tuli wano kweza mwamanyi, nga tuchimanyi nti sister wafe, auntie wafe, mama wafe, muganda wafe, yaomode, nga yaomolide mukama wafe. Era Paulo atuwa amanyi, atuza mwamanyi, tuleme kungubaga, ngabali abata tegera Katonda, baba tamanyi, nituwe na jebio tambula. Gofango sigidense no yoka, amani gakugwa mbwalaba afude. Na hivyo wawa sigile bintu hivyo mwuyo. Tuba ni subi, amina. Razi kizanti ansara yomu kubasikidi. Umani tuogela, kuingaba buli renji tuogela nyo kubafu. Na hivyo wawa wakusobela, ngane vyo mwogela kwa tobilaba. Na hivyo ansara kumese jizo naze mfunye. Actually one described her as a person with a golden heart. I said, wow, she was exactly that. Omuntu alina omutima ogwa zaabu. Katwebaza Mukama olw'obulamu bwe, era tuli wano okujaguza obulamu bwa Nsaala. Amina. Tugenda kuwulira emirembe, ndowooza akazindayo kankaddize MC, nebigena kulira testimonies enjawulo oba oli eyo twali tusabye nti wewandise tumanye abanawa testimonies naye kati bwobajja olinga olina testimony ojja kuwanika omukono omukulu ono ajja kukulonda ojja wano oyogere mbumpimpi byomanyi oba byetulina okujaguliza Sara eyawummudde
webale nnyo ssebo. So we have an opportunity for those who want to take this moment here to speak on behalf of their close friends as they live together with Aunt Sarah, Sister Sarah, Mchala Sarah, me. I call her Mchala because that's how our culture makes it to be. And so we have deep things that we know about her. And we already have one person who would like to speak on behalf of the friends of Deliverance Church. We welcome you, introduce yourself, and then you speak on behalf of the group you are representing. And if you can, balance it with a bit of Luganda.
Amina, kama hiyo azibwe. Amanya gange nze Sara Kizito. Nasinkana Sara mu 2003. Mumbera etali nga Sara ali akola ku airport Entebbe. Nanze ndi mumbera embi ennyo. Bigamba bera o difference ngolaba omuntu ya alaba ali bulungi ate n'omuntu ne Sara alina engeri gye yansembezaamu. Sara alina engeri gye yanjagalamu. Nandaga omutima omuzadde nga nsitowa kulingana bwana bwange nga mbeera sina oluusi na school fees na ki naye nga Sara ngamba nti nedda tufaayo nali mpangisaayo kansanga nagamba nedda kati nga bo nga bakolera Entebbe ku airport. Nga nina okumulinda ne ngenda wali ku Uganda House najjayo emmotoka nakola ki n'abeera nga nandeeta n'ensobola okufuna transport. Kati Sara nga bw'agenda mu supermarket nga tasobola kugula bintu bibye n'atabaako kyangulira, angulirayo omugaati n'angulira sukaali. Sara n'andaga abantu bonna kwegamba embeera gye nalimu nga ndi muntu wa wansi nnyo ng'ate ndaba Sara ali class ya waguru. Naye yandaga everybody, nandaga baganda be bonna, nandaga ba sisters be bonna, nantwale wa mame kawempe kwegamba. Nafuula kwegamba nange ne mpulira omanyi waliwo omuntu gw'olaba ng'akuli waguru ate ye n'akulaga nti ffenna tuli kyekimu. Nafuula yonna ne tugenda e Kabale, ne tugenda wa wonna wonna, nandaga abantu bangi nnyo, yandaga abantu bangi, mikwano gye gyonna. Era buli mukwano gwa Sara wano aba mmanyi Sara Kizito. N'ebiseera eby'okutambula nali ninawo obulamu obw'okustruggolinga. By then nagendanga e Tanzania nga ninya baasi ogenda okusubulayo ku leesu. Nga mpita mu baasi nga ninya waliwo olumu lwe natambulako baasi. Olugendo nga luwanvu nnyo Sara n'angamba nava wano ne ngenda e Zimbabwe. Naye nga mpitira mu baasi nga Daddy Jumba, Pastor Jumba agenze Zimbabwe okukulira enjiri. Naye nga nina okumukonekitinga naye nga nina kuyita wansi. Kati olunaku olumu ne lutuuka Sara n'agamba bannange olugendo nga luwanvu nnyo. Naye kye nsinga okujjukira ekyo lwaki nkireese nti olunaku olumu lwatuuka waliwo omukyala bamuyita Nahamya Loya yali nga akolera Tanzania na yali agenda kuvaayo ng'amaliriza emirimu ng'agenda kukomawo Uganda. Nampita ogenda okumutegekerako ebintu okupaakinga ebintu kati nempitira wansi mu bbaasi naye engeri gye yalaba ng'akola nnyo emisana n'ekiro mpaakinga bokisi kiki. Bwe twamaliriza okupaakinga ebintu n'angamba manyi weebale nnyo weebale dda ofa gye ngenda okuwa ogenda kulinnyawa ogenda kuyita bakulu okuddayo Uganda. That was my first time nga sirinnyangako ku nnyonyi n'engamba bannaake kwegaa nendabira ddala nga obulamu bukyuse. Neewuunya Sara ne mukubira ne mukati okimanyi ngenda kuyita waggulu Ntuka sawa kwezi tisina nuna neko jakuna na kwa ya lakula kwa airport by that time. Sala vialaba ngenyo nye park ya landi nze. Ngeni jali lakula kwa airport ya ingi ya dara na andaba naziki yoku dara nazika. Nangamba katuna baku papasoko ulile. Mumutima wange mpulira mukama akugamba. Nti enaku yewe dewo. Mukama engendo zilizo wa dota ambuleza basi mukama agamba. Angamba mutima wange tiziwe dewo. Kisawe kino kiraba ogenda kutambula ogenda kulinyenyo ogenda genda mawanga g'otasuubira ekyamazima sala yakyogera ne kituukirira ne ebigambo ne bijja nentambula mawanga gonna nentambula America nentambula Singapore amawanga mangi nyo nesobola naganenya wano ne kwegamba olaba omuntu akugamba ekigambo eky'omukwano ate nga awulirira ddala Katonda n'akituukiriza mu mukwano mungi ennyo. Wano nabeeranga all the time nga nsobola okujja ne tujja wano ne famire yonna sala nanjagalira abaana leeta abaana ne tujja wano ne tulya ne tukola biki simanyi kwegamba sala n'atwala Isirayiri my first time okenda Isirayiri n'andaga nti nange nsobola osobola okumobilizinga abantu nali sirina na ticket egenda Isirayiri sala n'angamba nedda gwe katikozesa mumwaka ononye abantu bononye abantu nze ngenda kuwa accommodation ey'obwereere ate nja kuwa ne tiketi ey'obwereere n'ekikola nange saala omwogerako ebintu bingi naye ekisinga obukulu yadde tunakuwala tukola ki tumumisinga naye saala agenza atusooseyo busoosi kyenyina okwogera byebigambo byange.
Praise God. Praise God indeed. I am so blessed and honored to stand before you to speak about Sarah. Nesimye nnyo era funye omukisa munene nnyo okwogera ku Sarah olunaku lwaleero. Amannya gange bampita Stella Kyobe n'abatanzi. Ndi mulokole nsabira mu Deliverance Church Uganda. I come from the Deliverance Church Uganda. That is my church, and I'm called Stella Chobe Namatanzi. I thank God for the life of Sarah. There are so many things we can talk about her. But I would like to say just a few things. Sarah loved the Lord passionately, self-motivated. She could do anything. And what drew us together, a chatuleta wamne Sarah, kwe kwa gala katonda. Nafuna umkisa nezugula weduka kuchamtawa. Na hewe nagula weduka, Sarah yali omgenyi wango wabu lilunaku li lunch hour. Nga jakola chikusaba. Bandi yao nga atuse, nga tusaba. Oba siri iwo, Sarah nga jakuja, asave, amala kubile simu, angambe Stella. Vudeyo nsabye mikwano je nejifuka mikwano jange mikwano jange nejifuka mikwano je netufuna omukwano omunene ennyo njagala okwebaza Mukama tisala nebo yatuka mu mbeera ey'okulwala yakkiriza Katonda nzijukira nga ajja kutuuka nga COVID yasooka kwetta nangamba natya omutima gwange gwatya ne saagala mulaka ne mugamba Sara tugenda kusaba nanzaamu amaanyi lunaku lumu ne mukwata nga te tayagala tukyogere nnyo omanyi buli woyogera the more you talk people discourage you people say negative words so one day nali ngenda Pastor Laban kyenva mugamba Sara jangu tugende ngenda side yeyo njala kuzaayo etula mmotoka netugenda bwe natuuka wa Pastor Laban kubanga kyali kimpitiridde kuba mami nagamba gwe nemugamba naye temugamba naye kino kyekiriwo tumusabire tumuzeemu amaanyi tumwagale tumuzeemu amaanyi kale njagala okwebaza Mukama kyatambudde olugendo nga mumalirivu ng'alina amaanyi ate ekisinga byonna bwe nnawulidde nze obubaka omtima gwange kwana kuwadde naye ate nafunye essanyu ne ngamba tufenali ekkubo Sara alwanye mu kkubo lye aweereza Mukama ayagadde abantu abazza ebibala Bayibuli egamba nti ebibala the fruit ye gy'otutegeeza kikyoli Sara abazza ebibala ayagadde abantu yewaddeyo Sara yayagala abaana be n'amaka ge nga buli w'obeera wonna Sara can do anything for the boys kale neebaza Mukama nti okwagala yatandika okulaga mu maka bwe tuba nga tusobola okuyita abaana nabo bajja kujulira nti mami yatwagala naye ate teyakoma kwagala abaana be bokka naffe n'atusembeza naffe n'atwagala tewali nga nze nga kintu kyonna kye mbuulira Sara Sara ajja kubeera bangambe nedda tugenda kukola bwe tuti tugenda kukola bwe tuti nagulawo ekibiina ekiyamba abakyala n'abaana ne famiry naye tubadde tutegeka ebintu bingi nnyo ne Sara wadde nga tuli ku ssimu nga mbuulira ekyokkola nga mbuulira w'okulaga njagala okwebaza Mukama bannange mwebale nange okwagala Sara mwebale kujja. Thank you for coming to celebrate her life. Thank you for being here. Thank you for honoring her and honoring the family. Tetuina chetu inza kumuwa kwa agenzi. Neka tu mcelebrating. Tu sanyu ke. Tu manyenga tu inesubi. Tijia agenzi. Na feje tugeina. Banande Mukama vampere nyomu. Kisa tuwele ono na kurenja. Tu mcelebrating. Amina. Thank you so much. May God bless you. Let us be here tomorrow. Let's come and celebrate her life. Let's come and give the world hope that actually for the believers, even when we die, we have an assurance that we are going to our Father where He has prepared for us places. So let's all come. Tell a friend. Tell someone. Come, come, let's celebrate. The life of our friend, the life of our mother. May God richly bless you. Thank you so much.
Yes, praise the Lord. We still have an opportunity for another one if there's someone else. Yes, please. Erinnya lyange nze Kato Maiko okusooka bwe nawulidde okugenda kwa mukyalo ono Sara Asea gamba nawulidde ekiyongobero ky'amaanyi n'ennaku ku mutima Mukama wange ali wano bakama bange webali bali bakama bange basatu abali wano waliwo head teacher omusonyi okusonga mu nnyawe waliwo director yani atandiwa n'okumpi director Sepuya bano wa director bonna ne director Sara badde bakama baffe naye nga kugamba nebazanze Katonda olwokunga taku bantu bano ga 2012 nze mva ku nkata kusomera eryo eryekawempe erya Namutebi nkata day and boarding primary school yemva nasoka okulaba omukyalo yo director Sara Asea yomu kubampa interview ku mulimu ogwonze nkola naliisa gy'omulimu okola nga accounts assistant naye omukyalo yo yanyanguyira nnyo nga gw'omutunulira bw'oti nga mwangu nga abeera n'akaseka akatava ku maaso n'amaaso ga amanene nga alina ekisa namutunulira kuganga alinga ng'eyandaba edda bakama bange bonna bonna banyanguyira naye ate Sara yanyanguyira nnyo ate nga n'abakozi bonna era yatuuka ekiseera kugamba n'atunuulira abakozi ffenna nga tulina kye tugulamu tulina kye twetaaga kugamba n'atutunuulira
holistically muzungu wa wemantika. Naga, there is nothing, there is something we are missing. She looked at our welfare. Nagamba, you people, you save money. Nagamba, no. Naleta abantu ne batusomesa how to save money. Nakola omulimu munene nnyo era n'atandikawo n'essaka ey'okusomera lyaffe. Era obwedda buli gwe nkubira essimu buli gwe ngambako katugamba ng'olaba amisinze nnyo anti Sara. Kugamba omulaba olundo abadde nga buli lwandaba ngambuuza mukama yeebazibwe mukama yeebazibwe. Era nga bwe mba ndi mu ofisi ne mulengera ku compoundi nga nziruka mangu ŋŋende mulabe. Nga teyakoma ku ekyo. Ate n'agenda nga kugamba nga ayagala welfare yaffe esituke ate nga bw'omutuukirira ng'olina ekizibu akuyamba. Waliwo ekiseera we nabeera nga ndi stuck nga waliwo omwami gamba yali ayagala kutwala ettaka lyaffe eyo alisimbyeko kalitunsi ne mugaba kati ŋŋenda kukola ntya simanyi ne mukaalira. N'afunira omukyala ali awo nga simumanyi namumanyi mukyala ali wali mukyalo yo sijja kumusitula naye ali wali mukyalo eyo nanyonga ofisa nanyamba nina kali kati bana abantu naali bajjibwa kwegamba abantu abo nze ebbanga lye mmaze ago nkata sina nyinza okugamba nti sina mulimu gwempangaaliddeko nga gwawo naye olw'ekisa kya Katonda nze ndi mulokole wa Church of Uganda Anglican wekawo empeeyo West African Revival naye Sara abadde ankuba ebbanja kugamba ng'alina okwagala okuli ku mutima ate kugamba ndowooza bonna bonna bafaanagana ne mwami oyo mwami Asea ne mwami Asea ng'abadde ajja nnyo ekusomero nga tona naye ng'olaba omwami ow'ekisa era nze ensaasidde nnyo mwami Asea kubanga simanyi kyaliko era bane tumusabire tewali kyakola naye nga tusaaliddwa nnyo Sara. Sara abadde alina ekisa ku mutima naye nga Katonda bw'ayagala abantu be. Ndowooza Sara ayagadde amutwalire wano nga ye ayagala amutwale oboolyawo maaso eyo bulamu bwali mukalubiridde. Kale no banna engeri byawandiikwa bigambye tetugwamu ssuubi naye ffenna tukolerera ekigambo ky'obulamu obutakola ki obutaggwawo. Osanga bwe tunaabanga twenenyeza bulungi ebibi byaffe ne tutambula bulungi osanga omukyalo oyo gwe tumuyisinze olwaleero Sara tuli musanga mu bulamu obutaggwawo mukama yeebazibwe.
I first met Sara some years ago at an altar in Mulobi. That's where I reside. It was a group in one of the blocks. I just went there once and I was attracted to her. And I noticed that she was a very, very prayerful woman, very loving at heart. She reached out to anyone, and it was easy to like her back. Eventually that altar closed. It was Africa House of Prayer, because the person residing there had to shift. So I was approached, and the prayer altar was shifted to my house. So over the years, I got close to Sara, and I noticed her as a very, very loving woman. She loved God so much, and she always attended. She had to be there. Whether she had transport or she didn't have transport, she had to be there. And she was a great encouragement to us. We had a big age gap, but she related to us like we are her age mates. She came down to our level. And later on, when the lockdown came, we started thinking about Sara. We said, how is Sara managing? Is she having a fellowship? fellowship had actually opened up in Entebbe. And all our hearts reached out to her and we said, let's collect her and go with her to Entebbe. So that is the time when she started becoming ill. And we said, let's encourage her, pick her every Sunday, go with her. And over that time, she was very happy to be with us always. She looked forward, she called us, and she would ask, are we going this time? We say, yes, Sarah, we are going. She looked forward to be in the presence of God all the time. And each time she came back, when we are returning, the return journey was such a joy. We are full of laughter. She always would tell us stories, would tell her funny stories. And her life was happy, at least for the time when we could take her to Entebbe and bring her back. Unfortunately, it came to a point whereby now we couldn't take her because we feared that she was now delicate and she could easily attract any disease. But over the time, she was still an encouragement to us. She showed us strength. She didn't want to show us that she was ailing, she was ill. Rather, she encouraged you instead of you encouraging her. So sometimes I would feel she was struggling and I wouldn't want to disturb her. The few times I have visited her when she was ill, I have enjoyed being with her. And one time during the lockdown, one of my brothers from the UK came and he joined the fellowship. And they struck up a conversation because of her name, Asea. My brother told her, but I was in Nakasero Primary School with Anasea. Could that be your brother? So she said, yes, that's my brother. But the short time they related, my brother noticed that she was very loving. He was rather strong. He said, I know. This woman loved God so much. He noticed in the short time he was with her that she loved God so much. And he said, I know she's in a better place. And I'm encouraged that she's not lost. So we all thank God for Sarah's life and may the Lord bless us all.
Thank you very much. Now, I would like to make the following order for those who may not be able to put up their hands and yet have got something to say. We have categories of people that we don't want to leave behind. One, we have the aunties and uncles of Sarah who are here right now. We are sure among them they would want to speak on behalf of the group. I'm told there are two sides, and each side can be represented, the aunties and the uncles. Then after that, we also have her siblings who are here. One of them can speak on behalf of the rest. And then thirdly, we may have an opportunity, because I know that in church, there will be limited opportunity for those who are already listed on the program to speak. Then, so we have those whom, thank God, one of her staff has already spoken, the one from the school. So we would hope that has covered that aspect. So if there are, I know that the uncles and aunties are around, if we could get a representative from either side. I know, David, you know it better than I do, that categorization.
Uncle Bazova, I hereby summon you. Oh, Auntie Judy, Aunt Suzanne, Uncle Ian, please choose among yourselves.
Judy,
Auntie Judy, and Aunt Susan. It's a unanimous one-man vote. We used to say one man, one vote. I'm the only voter. So please come. Where is Aunt Susan?
Well, we wait for them.
Oh, okay, thank you. This is Auntie Winnie as Aunt Susan and... and Auntie Julie.
Praise God. That is to start my introduction. I stand here to talk about my sister-in-law. But before I say that, I need to bring perspective of how I am related as a sister-in-law. Asea is my cousin. Our mothers are first cousins, and we grew up more or less together. So I speak on behalf of my sisters-in-laws. Most of them are not in the country, as you all know. But my speech is going to represent a personal relationship with my sister-in-law, Sarah Asea. Apollo and I are very close. In the early 70s, when my father went into exile, Uncle Asea represented a father figure at some stage to our family. He was a family doctor. Shortly after that, my brother went away, the one I follow, so Apollo became that big brother. So I knew Sarah and Apollo from the university days when they dated. And she very easily became her big sister. I stand to say that Sarah was an extremely prayerful person. Even when things seemed so hard and so difficult, most of us have very, very big families. First of all, in the middle siblings, and then the larger. But I know her as one person who always said, what would God want us to do in this situation? Unfortunately, I didn't quite get to see her the days of her illness. Hello? The days of her illness. Because I too, as a family, we've gone through a number of deaths, a number of hard times. But she always sent that special message that gave you encouragement. For the rest of my cousins who are out, I know Margaret called me. She's totally broken down by this death. We know that Sarah has gone in a very special place for which she worked for. Sometimes we just say that we're going, you know, she's with God, and we take it for granted, but somebody makes sacrifices to reach that position. And I pray that it becomes a real lesson for all of us who believe in God, that we work for it, we build for that future. To David, to my cousin Apollo, to the children, I think there's a huge testimony
in the life that Sarah lived. May she rest in eternal peace. God bless you.
Thank you. Come to Winnie. Winnie Laoko Olwe is her name. May I request, I've not seen Mr. Mafijiri. You're welcome, sir. Please come and say something on behalf of the Kavali group as Mrs. Kahidi Mbani also prepares to come over. Please welcome Mzee Mafijiri.
Good evening, everyone. We bring our condolences to Apollo Asea for the loss of Sarah, his wife. Not long ago, they lost their son, and now another tragedy has occurred. And it's God's will, as this church people were saying. I come here to represent people from Ruchiga district now, Paro, where Sarah comes from. Will all the people from Ruchiga stand up to recognize your presence? Thank you, and sit down. Sarah's father, Fred Ishwenda, met Sarah's mother at King's College, Budo. They were teachers there. And the mother was a Muganda, and he was a Mchika. And we have a Chiga from a clan called Abasiji, the totem of a cow, a special cow with stripes like a zebra, the totem of the Abasiji. All of us who know Sarah know that she's an exact replica of Fred Vishlenda. If you wanted to know how Fred looked like, look at Sarah. If you wanted to know how Fred used to be happy, look at Sarah. If you wanted to know the Sarah's grandfather's eyes, Chimbareba, who was a chief, look at Sarah. Sarah came out representing the Basiti in full. She hardly had any future of the Baganda. She came out in Chiga in full. As they were saying, her laughing heart was without a lot of mention. Sarah was also a very hardworking woman. That much we know. She's in London, she's at the airport, she's here, she's there, she's covering. She was a very hardworking woman, and we thank God for that attribute. Unfortunately, Apollo, you are going to bear the load now. That's our biggest worry. We don't want to talk about life after death, because the Bachiga will believe once you die, finito. The life after death, maybe. But we pray that all the sisters of Sarah will keep company to Apollo, look after the children, and God willing, life will continue. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Mafijiri. You've spoken like a real Musiji engineer. Mafijiri like a real Musiji. We bless the Lord for you. Thank you. Mrs. Kahirimban, please come and say something. Who's going to represent the mamas?
My brother, Mafijiri, is that you have said it all, and I have nothing to say. But I really thank God for the person who has gone. Because among the nieces and cousins and what that we had, she was always persistent. I know Alfred. Alfred asking me I should go to their prayer group, I should see the Lord. I said yes. So she really was brave and was always preaching to me. But let me also, although he has already introduced her as Musiji, we are closely related to the Bahimba, the Basiji tended to marry Bahimba. And you find that our mothers were sisters. And I actually got to know her when, at least especially at her wedding, because I was in charge. And as Mafiji said, I looked at this girl and I said, Bijurenda, you could not, you just look at her face, at her being talking free because of that, part of that. She was very hardworking. She was very loving. Whenever we had problems and we lose somebody relative in Imparo, as he said, among the people who were there, she would be there working, doing this. So really, they have said all the other things, the way she loved others, the way she helped others. I shouldn't have to repeat it. But I'm happy that we know where she's going. There is no question about it. She loved prayers. Even every time we met, she would pray. So I thank God for that, because we know where she's going, and probably all of us should also start thinking when the day comes. Where will I be going? Will I know where I'm going? I think she's been a good example on that, and we should all follow, accept the Lord as our Jesus as our Lord, and know where we are going. That keeps people happy, because you know, at least you know where she's going. But I also happen to be related to the Asea family, because my brother, he passed on long before, but my brother married a daughter of the aunt of Apollo, Mrs. Asea, and my brother's mother-in-law were sisters, and so that became double. So we are also close to them. I know the Apollo. I used to know others also who are not with us anymore as much, just because there was that relationship as well. So let me just say thank you to all of you for being here. And indeed, we hope tomorrow we shall gather again. I think she deserves a nice send-up, a send-off. She was friendly, she preached to all of us, she did good things, and I think we are happy that we know where she's going. I'm not going to say much because I think already much has been said by our friends, so I should give a chance to somebody who, other people also. Thank you so much for listening to me. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, my daughter. Rest in peace.
Mother Victor Namtevi Nkata, ye yali first born of family ya Yakobo Nsubuga, era omusajja oyo w'amagezi bwe yaweerera Victor oyo gwe muwulidde nti yasomesaako ebuddo, muwulidde nga boogera awo. Musajja oyo yali w'amagezi nnyo, bwe yamala okumuweerera, ebiseera byadda nnyo, Victor yafudde ali 93 years. Omuntu yaweererwa mu kiseera ekyo, sidda nnyo. N'agamba taata wange, kitaata ya taata, ekirabo kye nkuwadde olw'okumpeerera, nja kuweerera omwana wo Nansubuga yenze. Victoria ng'atandika okukola n'ankwata ku mukono n'ampeera in all best schools of Uganda, Gayad High. Omukyala oyo yali w'amagezi nnyo era bannange basaala be baazaalibwa ne bagamba nti maka muno nze first born kubanga Victor yasooka kulabirira nze. Era byonna byendinze, byonna byenfunye, byonna omukyala oyo maama waani wa Sara. Naye nga sinabagenda wala nnyo, ndi mulokole omuzuukufu owa Church of Uganda ow'e Kawempe. Abatambula nga beenenya nga balongoosa kubanga baatugamba tuleme okubeera n'ensonga yonna eri omuntu yenna. bana fahuruganda tutambule kwetu chonga twali ngatwelenya ngatulongosa tuleme okuba n'ensonga yonna eri omuntu yenna tuleke twalirizibwe mu ggulu nebaza Katonda olw'omwana waffe Sara mukyala nkata bwe yanzaalira nga akuzeemu yali mwana nebaza Katonda baaba oyo yazaala omwana oyo nga mukyala mukulu neeraba n'amukuza kati omwana agenze nga wa myaka more than 60 years twebaza Katonda naye neebaza Katonda olw'omukyala oyo okukuza abaana bonna n'oyo nga mwali n'abalala nga bwayogera tebonnaba n'abalala nga bwemunaabalala n'abalala bonna baayita mu mikono gye yali mukyala very hard working nga bwe mulabye Saalo wetambulira mumwogerako negamba tekatik amusobe tusente musomesa ndi musomesa n'olwekyo banjogera nnyo bambi temukoowa n'olwekyo omukyala oyo n'atuyigiriza byonna bulungi n'ayigiriza Saalo who is Sara? Sara, mwana wa mama Nkata omubereberye, naffe ffenna yatwagala nga bwe yayagalanga mama Nkata mama we. Era nga bw'akulabako bw'ati, mami wange, n'agwa mu kifuba n'asanyuka. Twebaza Katonda olw'abaana baffe bonna, Katonda yatubeera ffenna abaana baffe nga bwe twazaala, ffenna tukwatagana, twebaza Katonda. Naye mu byonna, nze kwogera ku Sara. Sikyekyo. Yatambuzanga abantu, yakola mirimu mingi. Yakolako olunaku olumu, yakolako mu ofiisi y'omwami wange, mu Crested Towers eyo, n'avaayo, n'agenda okukola mu supervision entebe. Sikyekyo ssebo. Naye ng'omwana oyo atwagala nnyo nga buli w'atulaba, taata, maama, nga twebaza. Era last thing kyabadde atutegekera mu bukadde bwaffe buno, more than 8 years. Kyabadde atutegekera ng'ayagala kutwala, mami nteekwa okutwala mu Isirayiri. Mami nteekwa okutwala mu Isirayiri. Era kibadde kyekinnatuuka, bwe bityo bino ne bitandika okubaawo n'atandika okulwala. Bwe ganga neebaza okwagala okwo nammwe mukulabe. N'ava mu famire ya Nkata, n'ajja mu ya Kiyimba, n'ajja mu baganda ba maama we bonna ffenna nga twagala kimu. Twebaza Katonda olw'omwana waffe oyo. Era yalwala nnyo mu biseera bya COVID. Nze bambuulira maama Sara mulwadde, ebintu nga bwe byabulabanga batuka abakadde temutambula, ne ngamba maama nga ndabye nnyo Sara. Era lunaku lumu nagamba nti nteekwa okugenda wa Sara oba kiba kikola ki? Kibe, era neebaza Katonda n'andeeta wano awaka wano, n'andirabye nnyo okujja kati ku ssaawa eyo. N'andeeta, Sara n'agamba maama zeesanyu n'erimu, waliwo omuwala waffe obedde akaaba ennyo. Yasanyuka, maama wa Sara, oleba nti munnange maama wange. Kwe gamba, Sara abadde very good. Twebaza Katonda olw'obulamu bwe. Ate twebaza Katonda olw'okwagala Katonda. Era bye bibadde bimumujulira. Era twegayiza Katonda waffe. Amwanirize bulungi. Kaakati right now, Sara, amaze emirimu gye egy'okunsi, agenze mu resting place. That's my belief. Ali mu resting place. Alinde. Ekiseera kiri kaakati awummudde right now is resting naye ng'amaze okupreparinga gyakola ki era tajja kukyusaako ku byagenze nabyo waawummulidde naye wano olunaku luliba lumu alivaala n'agenda asiŋana Victoria maama we nanga alinsanga n'abalala naye tuteekeko obulamu bwaffe bambi tuleme kubyogerako bwogezi wano begayiridde tubiteekere ddagala mu nkola kubanga eri teribaayo kubikola ki kubirungiya Katonda is always fair talyanguzi kyobano liba lumu tate era natambulako nekatneda therefore abooluganda bwe tukusalamu nti tulokose tukole ki tulongoose obulamu Katonda atwanirize kama wafeebaza
Sara had grown gray hair. Even I saw the second last time I visited her here. The last time I visited her, she was taken at hospital 2.5 weeks ago, and she didn't come back. But A week before, we had a small meeting here, and I looked at Sarah that day and I could see this lady. The shape of the head, there is something in that morphology. Huh? I believe. But that is all God's architecture when he puts genes together. We bless the Lord for that. Thank you very much. Was there anyone else? Okay. Thank you for the testimonies. God bless you.
Hallelujah. I want to bless the Lord for all the words that have been spoken about the late Sarah. Okay, any neighbor would like to say something about the deceased? Anyone? Of the neighbors from around? Okay. And then we shall have a song and then share a small word and then pray for the family.
Good evening, Abu Uganda, Mukama Fevaziwe. Sagaram Rosetti, Sarah Tain, our neighbors. It's only that in the neighborhood, about 2:40 ago, Baghazi or Mora, our singer. I don't trust a good of Charishimo, Charisharonga, it is real Charo. But you have a space in between the houses and a lot of forest. Nega sir, I read the Mulwana one here for a year. I see some houses from here. Nega Soka, no one would. That's what I cut from that. Zoro Batagaza called Sarah. Young number Chavana about to right now of some of my village. By now, of taking it from the Chaka. So we studied a Bible class here. And I used to bring over my children. This is one of my Bible, I'm a new caller. This week, I'm going to go to the house. Nayenge, but then for the Okoani, Nessara, I'm writing you. Wani, Nemogama, the Miruana, when I get angry, which turned our room, them together, we go just behind each other. Wanga Nanga is going on the road. Nanga Yaragina, Simani, Wanga Nanga, I'm not a walking person. I didn't know what she was talking about. Nemogama, but maybe Yagiza Hope Town. Nina Kuida Omana Mora Wangi, Nanyonga. Name together for two. After Mukwano was paid Murwadi Dala. Nangamba Mamia, Sengaria Gambi, Nemugama, Napoli Domus, Simian Antigues, and Badin Savako gave you. So she said she would go there. Only to go there yesterday, Nangamba, Charlie. When I get down with three cities, they call Gabo Muluana, the cooking do could do Mudinanwa. Ila tuwa sasila Apollo. Media mutaba nyinga vya kabela o. Kwa tupiwa mama. Chikambo chigenze wala. Nemo vyo na. Tuwa za Apollo kujanya. Tuwa za makagano rokupayo. Tuko waziza Apollo kujanya wa mchara o. Kuwanga it is not that easy. To look after your partner. Kaumula. Netuwe baza katonda, nti munafe ulabide mchala wu kusa kusa weno. Atina makage ukalabide de, you have been there. Mukama tumu saba. Astrazi. Ngaji aji onuwayo gede mamu. Nange soru bata geza kutu nakita katonda na andokola. katiri mzuku funga yu wadambia senga ndia loko kani nga manyiti ya suwi jiribi yu kutunga nani mkama wako ngena mbategeza yako ntino omtu ya kila watu kuzina kama wako na ukiliza na mtu magono ya kwa nakama wako the rest you leave it to him tewari uyeza tewari ugundi naka uvina musimanyi wanubachi takenda buku uza agenda kutubuza wansikiliza wantegira wamanya yibanya itulinanga uganda ila mtu mge mtu sora ukua kwe waza nyimba tutendeleza kubanga wafena nengamba chitukute tendeleza Apollo, Katonda, Akubere, Okumutegera, Nokumita. When you get a soger, Shinami in a man, it will be unfair. But what can I say about this way of the Lord? Tewali alimanya unaku. Tewali alimanya sawa. Ah, take a tunda wakuja kukasini. Sometimes you assume the end of the world. Nemu kama, kajia tukiliza kuna wana. I tell you why, he's our immediate neighbor. Sometimes
Thank you.